And I just want to say, Tony Stewart sucks.